Are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your handler is... Was that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, look at her. Matt Miller is a brilliant hacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Bye. I think this button. Push it.
Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
And we're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Top side. Alright, here we go.
Cyrus has soldiers everywhere to be alert.
Oh,
why would
we?
Cyrus is seriously lost.
Matt, can't see what's going on.
Shit! Our side's bombing the compound!
Oh, wait a minute! We're still in here!
Dropping the bomb!
Just get them to stop!
I'll do what I can, but work quickly.
What the fuck? Where to now, then?
Don't sweat. I got this. Come here, bitch.
What? You're gonna look. You got this left.
This way, people.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're alive, aren't you? Come with me. You two go through that door. On. Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
This lady's on fire.
Really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert.
Where are we going?
Cyrus is such a bird when it comes to security.
If you push L1, you can run. She saved you.
There he is.
This lady saved Jared's life.
Still an insolent child.
Punch him in the face, Jared.
Come here, you hoodlum!
Oh no, Jerry. I'm gonna die.
No! Get Loco!
Oh, Jared! Whoa, no. Damn
it! He launched the nuke!
Oh no, that's a nuke.
The missile is targeting Washington!
What are you doing?
Don't you get it? The boss is sacrificing themselves to save us all. This is our final chance to say goodbye.
Hey, how'd you do that? Save the world, buddy. Save the world.
I remember when we first met.
Enable touchpad. No.
I'm loving girl in dreadlocks, yeah. But you
saw me
as more than that.
We've sampled
each other sometimes, and I don't always understand your methods. But there's no one I'd rather follow into battle.
If they were saying goodbye to me, like I'm dead or something. So. Are we gonna die, gang?
You said, hey, Pill, how would you like to be the face of the Saints? And I was all, oh man, I'm gonna miss you!
Buddy, Jared, are we gonna die?
Any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world? I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
What? Shut up, Matt.
Well, we just met, but, you seem to know. Nice. The war has disabled, but it's still moving, boss. Boss, you're right over the...
Yay!
That guy did
Oh,